When many people are asked, they would say rains are considered to be God showering us with this blessing. But when it rains for so long, these blessings turn into a curse. Especially in Mombasa, where there is poor drainage system, the big question that we ask ourselves here, where is the money that was kept aside by the government during disasters such as floods?
Sisi kama wakazi hapa Mombasa tuna malalamishi makubwa kwa sababu kila wakati kunaponyesha usafiri unaathirika pakubwa. Watoto hawaendi shuleni, kazini tabu kuenda, magari hakuna usafiri na uli imepanda. Ah, serikali saidia tafadhali.
Actions speaks louder than words. From Mombasa, I'm Christine Asagi.